panda.
I was already recording. Welcome back.
Yeah.
Mr. Donkey.
And Mr. FsPandaMushroom, we are back.
In 15.
Yeah.
It's a bit noisy up here, isn't it? A bit windy. Yeah.
It's a windy, windy place. Yeah, welcome to Let's Multiplay. Not Spring Hill Farm this time. We have got Two Rivers map.
Yeah. Two Rivers has been brought into the 15. There's been quite a few changes, so in effect it's almost a new map. But with the feel of Two Rivers. As you can see down there, Two Rivers.
One big and one small. And yeah, we decided to start from here. We were up at a viewpoint. And now we're gonna take our tractors and move down to... Yeah, it's a very nice map. It's a guest house.
It is. It's been given the 15 shovel, so it's gonna be totally good. And we're back with Mr. Donkey having fun.
But we have decided to do this, you know, with normal stuff. Not gonna go old and like that. We're gonna use about everything now.
So yeah.
I can tell you it was tight to take that trailer up there.
Yeah.
And if you see, guys, Panda had told me that you can change color on the inspection. But it has gone black.
Yeah, I've stayed white at the moment. I'll just keep changing, see if they recognize. See, we've got a selling point up here already.
So, yeah. This is, and this is in German, so...
Yeah, most of the signs are in German. Well, I think all of them are, near enough.
Yeah. And this is Gasthaus, like restaurant. So
if you just see up there, you can see a little symbol that you can sell eggs. So we have to come up here to sell eggs. But yeah, we've had a quick look around. Not so much done anything on the map, but what we've looked around looks nice.
Yeah, so if you see tire tracks here, that's only because we had a drive around.
Elcid did the map, so he brought it into the 15. So look forward to all sorts of fun and hilariousness and some...
It's not that much tight corners here, so... As we said, we wanted to go... which way we see? Right. I'm gonna be nice donkey and use the turn signal.
We're going right then, are we?
Yeah. I think... Okay. I found one thing here that is very nice. You actually have a storage chair, you can store manure. I think this is for store your manure.
Okay.
You can store it here to have it closer to the fields. It looks like it is manure on that ground.
Most of the stuff we'll figure out as we go along through the season.
Yeah, we're not gonna... We decided not to go around and show everything, because that is only gonna be, you know... It's a big map and everything, so... We're gonna have a look on the map as it goes. One thing you see is that even the fields we don't own is planted, so we have not decided yet what to do with them.
But at the moment we have turned withering off. Otherwise we will have a lot of fields that would be dead.
Now it is off.
Okay. So if we have a look, we've probably already got a load of fields that are dead.
No. Not one no. more time. We Ooh. Have done that in Spring Hill.
Number 25 was getting close. So close. There's a fish and chip van.
Yep, 3 toes, fish and chips.
There's Mr. Donkey gone off in the distance.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I played Two Rivers in 13 and I really liked it. And it was nice that it's been brought to 15.
But I think they have took the texture to a whole new level. As long as I have seen.
Yeah, it feels almost a different map. So
the Österreich Bundesstraße. You see here they actually have popped up a information sign with Austria on.
Alright, okay. So there we've got the notice boards that we can get missions on, but since Giants have brought their patch 1.2 out, if you don't know. If you're on Steam, then you'll get 1.2 automatic. If you're on retail or brought it from Giants, if you haven't already done so, download patch 1.2. That they've fixed thousands of things, not.
They fixed one thing and they have made 2 things even worse. And then they bought out a DLC for us, so we could buy a DLC, so we can spend the money on even more crap.
So yeah. Hey! We've got Desi! White horse, oh. Desi! Hello, Desi!
I almost ran over our citizens here.
Oh! She's, lost.
There is a little bit screen, jump.
Offer. Just going through. Nice little town. Textures are nice. It's going to be nice.
It's a other farm, I think.
Sell eggs there. But offer or Aldi.
Very nice bridge. And the only thing I think is negative with this map is it that everything is in German, so it's gonna take a while until we get. I've actually studied German, but that was so long time ago, so I think this is the way up to the farm.
Yeah.
And if we need some help in the future, we have a letterbox here to send for, you know, the hired workers.
Myrtlehof, whatever that means. Does it mean and our farm?
I thought about one thing they have missed to take over to this thing that you had in 2011. If you played 2011, you remember that you had a very ugly boy standing in the middle of a field that gonna take away the birds. He is here. He is actually here. They have even saved him. I haven't shown Panda this. See, he is here. The ugly boy that you had in the middle of the field that you ran over with the harvester. Every time you wanted to harvest, you ran over him. Poor guy. He's been standing here, watch the laundry. And as you can see, we have not done anything with equipment here. We have actually gone into this game, and this is what you start with. You have 2 tractors, small plow, and a fertilizer, and cultivator, and a mower, and a pickup wagon. But this is the things you get. You don't get a huge amount of stuff everywhere.
Here are the troughs, because it's got a water mod in here. So here's the troughs where you feed your chickens and water your chickens if you want.
And here's the gas station, Panda, so you know where you want, where you're gonna refuel my tractor.
Oh yeah, I need to know that.
Benzene and diesel.
Yeah, because you don't know where they are, do you?
No.
You don't know how they work, do you?
No.
So yeah, this is new yard, and we've got a combine over there. We
and
need it.
And to play this game, you need a mod called Chop Straw, and you need Map Door Trigger. You can actually drive to the barn, you press OK, open the doors, here are the pigs, piggy piggy piggy.
Yeah, we got pigs on this one, pigs!
Yeah! And if you wonder how can I open this from inside, but you know, remote control. There's a modern farm. And if we get tired of all the other animals, we have two goats here that is big as a donkey and ugly as a panda.
Yeah, okay.
And right now, we thought we start the work right away because
yeah,
we need to do a lot of work here. So, what do you think, Panda? Which field we gonna start to harvest? We're gonna
we need
18 is canola, 19 is wheat, and 20 is barley.
Have we got fertilizer anywhere?
Yeah, we should have somewhere, I think. If we go to the garage, we can have a look.
I bet.
Yeah, there should be an Amazon.
Well, I haven't seen one.
I can locate it in the PDA. See where it is. It should be... should be quite close to where you are. We can close this tractor and we can run over and see if we can find it for Mr. Panda.
No.
Yeah, welcome back everyone, we are happy to be back.
Oh yes. Been waiting
we
for
said,
this.
Yeah. But you know, we had to play around a little bit on ourselves and, you know, get used to the game before start this serious episodes. I think
Aye.
This... Maybe it is inside some barn here. Nope.
No, I don't.
Oh, nice, you can even open the small door to get inside. Oh, here is the workshop. Here we have to go and Panda voice everything.
Aha, found it. It was hiding.
What is this? Sorry.
This is where you load your grain and everything. As you can see, your pipes up there in the ceiling.
Yeah, okay. So, then the tipping point should be, yeah, you have the tipping point here outside. And there is one thing I have seen here is that there is no storage for wood chips.
Is there not?
I don't know if they have put the pile outside somewhere. Because it says in your... if we go to the storage here... what we have in the storage... It says we have 8,000 wood chips. But I don't know where. Because here is only potato and sugar beet.
Not unless there's a pile somewhere in one of the yards. In the hut.
Some in some of the... Maybe it is inside here. No, this was the pigs.
We'll figure things out as we go.
Yeah. Here is some woods. Don't think it's in this.
Right. Yeah, here these mutant sheep. Look at it. Well, goats. Look at the size of these.
Yeah. I say to you, the grass on this map have to be very good if they get that big.
I'll tell you what. If our pigs get that big, woof, we're in trouble.
I think I can actually... Sorry. We can start up this harvest and take the header trailer. We got this header trailer from the beginning and it's up. Why not use? I hope it works. And if you see some problems on my screen, I apologize. I don't know what happened.
I don't know if it's the patch. I mean, they were supposed to have, you know.
Yeah, they increased the loading time, but I think some things get worse when the loading time gets shorter.
It's a bit hard to see, but...
And they synchronize. Oh.
You can see that I'm putting down, it's got the...
Have you pressed hard work or no, Panda, so you see if he, if it is fertilized or not?
Well...
And in this one we actually have storage for everything, so I thought we could... You know, we have the pickup wagon, so I think we could use the pickup wagon and start to get straw. And I decided to go inside the harvester. Now I took my freedom to start harvest, but hope you don't mind.
You can do, because I've fertilized that row. This is a big field, my friend.
Yeah.
You can see just as I'm fertilizing, you can see the white, because this has got the mist modding and calc, which is lime, basically. So, manure and lime mod.
Oh! You see the straw here, even if you chop it.
It's got the straw mod in or something, isn't it?
Oh, look on that texture on that straw. Oh, no.
I'm
a donkey and I feel hungry already.
You'll get that from Mr. Donkey. He's just in love with everything, so...
Yeah.
I apologize for him drooling.
I'm in love with Panda too.
Okay.
Oh. Too much information.
Yeah.
And one thing I like with this harvester, guys, is you actually see in the... On the here, the information panel, you see how much... Having a green tank, so you don't... need the hut or anything. And if you wonder why I stopped there, it's because I... Oh! Very nice! The straw looks very nice, Ben.
You also may notice, if you've updated your patch, that hired workers now, where you used to pay them and they didn't take any seed or anything like that, well, if your seed is full, then they use seed out of the seeder now, or fertilizer or whatever you're using. But if they have to put it in after it's empty, then it costs you twice as much.
Yeah, it's very expensive to hire work, no?
So everybody that used to put 20 hired workers on, you ain't gonna be doing that much now. Unless you're a rich farmer.
Or a spending money donkey. Is it 4,200 in this one?
Yeah, it's not a lot. And this is a big field.
Yeah, and I do the headland as well.
I've not fertilized up there yet.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, Mr. Donkey.
Naughty donkey. I have to go back to the fertilized part. Now I have done a headland here. Now he fertilized on the straw here.
Yeah.
The cow's gonna have that in the stomach and they're gonna die.
No, cause they'd be alright. They eat salt blocks, what's a bit of lime? They chew on lime. Well, our cows do. My panda cows, they're rock hard. It must be your donkey cows, they're a bit wimpy.
They figured out that if you put the brakes on, and now we have this drive control mod where you have to, you know, choose back and forward. And if you choose, you know, if you start to pull your brakes and you want to change direction, don't do that until you stand still, because if you change direction before you stand still, the brakes stop working.
Well, they've altered it as well. That's one of the things they altered in the patch, that the braking distance was enlarged. In other words, your brakes are crap. It's like putting your foot on brakes that don't work.
Yeah, and we have a game with, well, we have a game with stuff from 2015 that don't have anti-block system. I have not found any trucks today that don't have ABS brakes. Now, one thing they could solve is that if you stop with your harvester, you actually get it when you have the tracked version. I don't know what they call with a, you know, grab the word donkey. Yeah, you terra track versions of the harvesters is that they slide on the ground if you stand them in a hill, put them in a hill.
Yeah. They were supposed to.
This map requires strong tractors, because we're not going to be able to drive here because the hills are very steep. You see here, the tractor can't stand still.
Put the handbrake on.
Yeah, everything is on. Slides. Slides backwards.
Gonna be interesting. Yeah. Oh, fun.
this here with the engine on.
Gonna have to go and fill it up after doing this build.
Oh, is it taking a lot of fertilizer?
Almost use a full tank.
Big fields.
Not all the fields are big, but yeah.
Yeah, hope everyone been okay since we left Spring Hill Farm. I don't know if it was meaning that we should leave it, but I thought when 15 come out, no one of us want to go back and play that, so that's why we end.
But stick with us, you'll get more. We've got 2 years to go now.
Yeah. 2 years on this map. I think we're gonna be ready then. I don't know if we could sell something and talk to the bank manager. I think we could use one more harvester.
He's at it already, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's only just come into this game and he wants to spend money.
Money we not have.
Yeah, what is he like? Hey, ladies and gents, come on, you gotta. Oh, what? He started already, ain't he?
Insert.
What am I gonna do with him? Come on, up the hill, come on. It's just a nightmare sometimes. You don't realise you lot. But, you know, it's all in the name of science. But it's all in the name of donkey, really, but.
Science don't want the donkey.
Well, I miss playing with Mr. Donkey, and I know you've lot missed watching us, haven't you? Our answer for you, yes, you have.
Yeah. If not, you wouldn't watch this episode.
But we're back. We're bad. Yeah. In more ways than one.
We are back, even if you want or not. And we have added some mods, but I think we're gonna introduce them as we go on with them, so.
Yeah, they just see them as we buy them.
Yeah.
If we can afford it, because we've always got
all the modders that put out mods, bad or worse, or yeah, there has been some good mods right now, but the most of them is conversions from 13, so it's not a lot of new mods that have come out, but I hope it's gonna be some new mods that is, you know, scratch made for this game.
Yeah, I think they're just getting the handle of it. They want to play with the game first before they, you know. Because it takes them a long time.
I'm the same opinion, you know, I wanted to get used to the in-game stuff and try that first before I go mod. And if you want to change color, press Control Left and Control Up to close the inspection mode. Sorry, and that is to see, you know, what you have attached, how much you have in that, and I don't know what down arrow key was, but you know the arrow key and control, and you can control your
control your donkey, your inner donkey.
You can never control a donkey, it's uncontrollable.
I don't know. What's it like?
Yeah.
But we're here! We're in 15!
Yeah! What do you think about the game, guys? Leave us a comment, what do you think about 15? Have you got it? Maybe you're waiting for the Santa Claus to come out with the game for you.
Yeah. He may be. Or he may be. Everybody else is waiting for a patch from Santa.
Patch that sort of problem, not make them worse.
We're always on their back. I like this. I like 15. It's nice.
Yeah. And I have actually founded the far, so maybe we could find a harvester for Panda.
Yep.
The far on this field would be a nightmare.
Be funny.
I have done a headland and 5 strips up and down, and I have more than a full trailer. I don't know if I'm gonna start doing hard worker here now and go emptying the trailer, because I think we need the harvester to go as much as we can here.
Get out my tractor. Get out my tractor. See, I'm not used to all these buttons. I've pressed the wrong button. It started, folks. It started. Oh dear.
The first episode and the donkey couldn't stay out laughing.
The panda mucked up already. Okay. Yeah.
It's funny to be back, Panda.
It's good.
We have actually played a little bit multiplayer, but we, you know, we wanted to try the multiplayer and like that. So.
Yep.
Now we're gonna find the storage again. I think it was in here.
You just go up that ramp and dump it.
Yeah. I tried to go inside the pigs.
Wrong way. See, it's not just me that makes mistakes, you know.
Yeah, I make them too. Drive up and you press Q. And yeah, the old game we had a dead server, but personally, I think that the deserve in this game is DRAP. So yeah, we didn't bother.
Not at the moment, not till they fix a few more things.
Yeah. We're gonna do the standard feature when you start this game. First thing you ever do is sell your canola. But I could do that now. Gonna find where we're gonna go and sell it. You have a lot of selling points here, so if you watch here, you have Bahnhof.
Yeah, go on. Go on, go on. I'm listening.
Well, 1300, 980. Rifeisen. You go to that Uelmühle. That was the highest price. Yeah. Uelmühle. Okay, pick up the HUD. I can see the map. See where Uelmühle. There is Uelmühle. It's very close, actually. We only have to go down by this road here. Yeah, I know that the hard work to stand there and try to do something, but he can stand there and can have a coffee break until I come back.
Looks like this field might have been fertilized.
And I'm driving the wrong way. Yeah, of course. I'm off course. Depend on this game, we drive on the right side of the road, not the wrong side.
The wrong side. The right side's the wrong side, so it's the left side that's the right side. You get that?
Yeah.
Good.
Right side is the right side.
No, the right side's the wrong side, so the wrong side is the right side. So the right side is the left side.
And beside of that, that is right.
So I'm right, you're wrong.
Yeah. Okay. Well, this time, because it's the first episode, we change that in the next one.
Yeah. Yeah. Answers on a postcard to Donkey. I've got enough grief over the years for that.
You got any money, Panda?
Yeah, I've got a little bit. Thank you very much. See, Mr. Donkey weren't going to let me have any money, and I thought, no, that's not right. My work is just as much as his. I need the moolah.
Yeah, if Giants watch this, can you please make it possible to, you know, play this game without having separate account, that everyone that plays the game, that they can have access to all the money? Now, it's the only thing we can use is separate account, but if we had this on Daddy server, both could manage the money. Because now I have to work twice as hard to buy the stuff I want.
Make a change for him to work, don't it, eh, people? He normally watches me just, you know.
I know that there is a little bit more of canola in the storage, and I'm gonna pick that up as soon as I have emptied this combine. And now I'm gonna apologize, because I'm gonna drive on the crops.
I think we're going to need another trailer, aren't we?
Yeah.
And another combine, and another this, that, and the other, and yeah.
Another tractor and a bigger tipper, and.
Oh, I wonder if I can pick this straw up then that you chopped.
Alright, I can go and tip
this. The chopped straw you can't pick up. It just looks good.
Yeah. It looks very nice. I'm actually gonna add that to my personal game.
I think it has to be put in by Giant's editor.
Okay.
The actual ability to for chop straw, I think. But I'm not 100% sure. Ooh.
Cuckoo! The cuckoo is here, he's running around on the yard farm here. Oh, I should load canola.
Donkey!
Yeah, you hear the frog there, and someone left the door open here. Oh, yeah, what a big. I don't know, but I think when we use it, we could leave it open.
Did it start with a D?
D and onky. Ends with a onky.
Yeah, a bit of a onky.
Let's take this trip. Yeah, we have not mentioned it. If you're new to the panda and the donkey, we are recording this from two different versions, so open both in two separated windows and you can watch
mute,
us both.
Yep, mute the panda.
And mute the donkey. Because in the panda version, the donkey is much more quiet than in the panda version. In the donkey version. And here you see the shop, guys. Where I wanted to go, but I can't because my hooves are tied together.
Well, what do you want to buy, Mr. Donkey?
Everything.
We haven't got the money for everything.
No, so we have to start with something.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's happened to this dude? He's left a big strip.
What?
The hired worker. Or is it? He's a bit trash at turning it. Ah, there was a tree at the end. I bet he bumped into the tree.
You need a chainsaw?
I don't know. See, it's not only on my single player. You have trouble with these hired workers, you know.
Oh, and the auto combine is you don't need to use it. I have problems with it.
I think I might have to go and hire Peter again, you know. This geezer. Donkey hired. Who's he?
Not Sid.
Nah. Sid's dodgy.
So people, if you like our movies, don't forget to go and sub us and comment in our movies and yeah, like and share and duh.
Yep, all the usual.
Yeah.
If you haven't subscribed, stick the thumb on the button. Subscribe to Donkey
And panda.
We haven't got a store for straw in the yard, have we?
I don't know. I think there was a straw storage at the cows. Is that tractor pulling that pickup wagon?
Yeah, seems to be. I thought I could unload my straw here and sell it.
I don't know if there is any selling points for straw.
I thought it was this pile of straw that was next to the... Maybe not.
I have to clean up the mess from the hired worker. And we need a chainsaw for that small tree there. Or maybe I could do some headland back and forth so we don't get bothered by the trees.
Hmm. I thought that was a straw selling point, but obviously not. I've got to go up to the cows and should be interesting, see if I can get up this hill.
Yeah, we can change tractor because the brewer is a little bit faster. I don't need any strong tractor for this work. We do a headland here, guys. And there's electric lines just above the fields. It's a really nice map. If you watch this, the modder, thank you very much, it's very nice. And all the modders, thank you very much. Making this game better than Giants can. I wonder if anyone on Giants watch any movies on YouTube or only the release the game and done. I think the risk that they are on Donkey's channel is 0.000.
I don't think they'll watch mine.
Here is a little barn. I don't think. Can you sell straw at that, you know, pile of straw you have around the map? Maybe you could sell straw there. That tower of straw you have around.
I don't know. I'll have a go. I thought it was by that pile of bales, you know, with a bit of straw scattered around it. I thought that was a selling point of the yard, but...
I think we need to read the information of this map.
My German's a bit rusty, i.e. I don't know a bloody word.
Try to translate or something.
A Google Translator?
Yep. Yeah.
Works every time.
Almost not.
Works every time, but it don't give you what you're supposed to know.
No.
Whoa.
Hope we can make this trip all the way back here. I think I'm gonna do two more strips. One more strip back and forth here before we feel us comfortable with the headland. You have the four-wheel drive and the diff locks on?
No, not at the moment.
Alright.
I had a bit of slippage a bit ago, but no. I thought I might have had to have the four-wheel drive to get up the hill.
I have a diff locks and a four-wheel drive on. And if you wonder what that is, you see above my fuel tank there, you have three yellow signs with the tractor on. And if I press shift 4, the first one disappear, and 5 and 6, you see here. And 4 is all-wheel drive, and 5 is diff locks in front, and 6 is diff locks in back. So if you get stuck, use the diff locks and you should be able to get away quite easy.
See, beautifully told by Mr. Donkey there.
Yeah. But the pedal there and the, you know, wheel will teeth that you see there with 100%. I have not figured out what to use them for.
The only time you'd probably use them is if you was front loading and you wanted a sort of creep. You didn't want to go jerky, so you turn the power all the way down, I suppose.
Yeah. Like the speed limiter.
Yeah. Oh, gonna take that post out. Silly, silly putting posts in. They're nice though, because they're black and white. So, they're good posts.
Yeah. That's why I want to run over all of them. And actually we have found that in this multiplayer version you actually have points. So as we go we can pick up some coins.
Yeah.
But I don't want to have the reward. If you haven't, we're not gonna spoil what the reward is, but you don't want it.
They might have changed it.
I hope so.
Oh, got a bit of slippage there.
Donkey, you said you're gonna do it in cab view.
Because anybody that used to do the missions, they now know that, you know, you used to get couple hundred thousand for a mission, you get nothing. Well, you get about 3 to 5 thousand, really.
Yeah, so now my suggestion is that if you want to earn good money, it's back in 13, you wait for the great demand. Maybe we could watch the message board if we had any mowing missions, Panda. Because we have a mower, we want to earn some money.
We could do.
I can put the hire worker. I think we can drive it on this way because it's not much trees on this way. Because I have to go with the brewer. I don't know what to say. Brewer. You know that with two things on is E. You announce that E.
Yeah. Brewer.
Brewer.
Brewer. Brewer. Sounds like a good K curry on a Saturday night, doesn't it?
Yeah.
A few too many beers.
Bar is not accepted here. I drive the wrong way again. Panda, help me.
No. I'm not.
Because you can't kick me. Alright, viewers.
Yes, well.
We have reached about the first hour of Donkey and Panda multiplay.
Yes. So hopefully you will come back to us again.
Yeah.
As we're
gonna be back in episode number 2.
Yeah, this long journey forward to 2017. Panda and Donkey on our adventures.
Yeah.
Yes.
You're gonna hear Donkey be 100 years old and Panda 110. And we're gonna play this game together, as always.
Yep.
Yep.
So until next time, thank you very much.
Thanks for watching.
And take care.
This is Donkey, the talking one.
And Panda, the good looking one.
Okay, thanks everyone for watching.
Bye.
Bye bye.